Today, we will be exploring the life of a Briguy guy. Here is where our story begins. The egg of a Briguy. It highly resembles a plasma grenade, and its mother has abandoned it, so it has no protection. But then the wind blows them away. And away. And away. And away. Until they find shelter. Once in safety, the egg will then explode, releasing the newborn. However, they are still in their embryo after their egg is hatched. For a few seconds, and then find themselves in a new world with plenty of new dangers. Briguys are known to be cannibals, even the parents. So this child must stay where it is safe, eating small insects until it is larger. Sixteen years later, our now grown-up Briguy has picked up the scent of a moose that has come to drink from the stream. The moose is unaware of his presence. He moves in for the attack. The Briguy has eaten enough, and now spots something over the hill. A Briguy girl arrives. To win this mate, these two Briguys must start their traditional and ancient mating dance. The Briguy girl finds them to be equal dancers, so now they must fight to the death for her love. Our now grown up Briguy has won the fight and won the bridegroom. They will kiss to acknowledge their love. Our now grown-up bride girl is reaching the end of her pregnancy and is ready to lay her eggs. This is where our story began. The egg of a Briguy. It will follow in the footsteps of its parents, and the cycle will begin all over again.